Halftime show, Super Fight card now. What's coming up?
This is Paul Varland, UFC veteran versus Carlos Baheto. Carlson Gracie Team Jiu-Jitsu, one of the biggest Jiu-Jitsu fighters.
Let's hear from the polar bear himself.
It's not called the Super Fight for no reason. This is gonna be a fucking super fight. I promise. Let's rock and roll.
Has he been under the sun a few days too long?
This is Paul the Polar Bear Varland, UFC and Pancrase veteran. He's from San Jose, California. He's a freestyle fighter, a former football player, and a big, strong, mean dude.
He looks like he's mean and strong. His opponent, Carlo Barreto. Let's hear from him right now.
É um prazer estar aqui no primeiro Brasil Open Fight. Espero fazer um grande espetáculo para o grande público. Conto com a sua presença. Vocês vão ver o maior espetáculo da Terra. Muito obrigado.
Nice guy. Seems like it anyway. We'll see what he's like in the ring.
You'll see Carlson Gracie walking out in front of him.
Tell us about him.
Carlson Gracie has the best fighters in the world again. He's got different fighters that fight in all different events. Carlo Barreto fought in the Universal Body 2, 1, 2, and 4.
Now, this is the first time I've seen a fighter wear a gi. Is that a common practice?
I believe he'll take the gi off.
Are there advantages or disadvantages to that?
See, he took the gi off.
Yeah.
He's in the shorts. The Body 2 fighters usually fight in the tight spandex shorts. It's going to be a good fight. Two big guys. The heavyweights are always fun to watch. Straight in for the clinch right off the bat.
What's he wearing on his feet, Mr. Varland?
Paul Varland looks like he taped his balls on his feet.
Uh-huh.
I don't know what that's for. Maybe he's got some problems. Battle of the strongmen. Notice Barreto's trying to get that leg out,
sure.
Pull him out.
Uh-huh.
He's going to try to get behind him.
Nice kick there.
Get him on his back. Little headbutt, little knee action to soften him up. Hook that leg, pull it out, and dump him.
And he did. Dump him, he did. Looks like he dumped the camera with him.
Down in the half guard. Got him in the half guard here. Notice he's passing the guard. Look at the leg work.
Take a look at that knee action. That is tape.
Barreto passes guard on a daily basis.
Uh-huh.
He's used to this. This is nothing new to him. Knee mount, slides the knee in here. Knee on belly to the mount. Punch and punch.
Punching and punching.
Ground and pound.
Pounding him down.
Varland can take a lot of punishment. He doesn't tap very fast or very easily. His pain tolerance is pretty high.
Looks like it. Would have to be in order to take that kind of punishment.
Look at how he's holding his arm and hitting. Just switching the angles, hitting all in every opening. Paul's trying to stay on his side. Barreto's just sitting on him and punching him.
I think earlier you said that this was the ultimate position for the top person to be in.
In the Body 2 style fighting, knee mount or back positions are the prominent positions usually that you see most fighters become victorious from.
Now what's...
Look at the elbows to the back of the head.
Ow. Look at that. Look at that.
Three elbows, he's just beating him.
You can hear the pounce.
Unanswered blows, Varland didn't tap, the ref broke it. That's it. Paul Varland didn't tap, but the ref stopped it because he was hitting him over and over without answering any of those.
He looks like he's okay. Official time, 2 minutes, 35 seconds.